ARES Commander allows us to create beveled edges on 3D solids. You can chamfer specified edges or all edges of a specified face. When selecting chamfer edges, as it happens with the 2D version of this command, we can modify the distances 1 and 2 that allow generating the chamfer of the surface. For this, we can press the D key or simply with the arrow down key on the keyboard, choose the option in the drop down. We write a value for distance 1 and another value for distance 2. Then we select the edge. After pressing enter, it is created. The truth is that we can apply this command on several edges at once. Just select them one by one and press enter. It should be remembered that ARES Commander also offers us the Fillet Edges command and works in a similar way to Chamfer Edge, only that generating a curved surface to join two planes. We select the Fillet Edges command, we determine a radius, and then we select the edge or edges that we want to affect with this command. To finish, press enter. Another option we have in Chamfer Edges and Fillet Edges is the option called Loop, which allows us to select a border. And since this border is common to two faces, we can select the face that at this moment shows us, or change to the next one with Next. So we can choose the face that we're going to modify with the selected command. To learn more about the functions of chamfer edges and fillet edges in ARES Commander, do not forget to visit the extensive help offered by the software.